fired up. Gotta come down. Come on down the ridge, bird. I said, come on down the ridge, bird. That one's getting closer. Again. Come on, bird. See the decoys. Lloyd, coming in above us. Coming in above us. Right above us. See it? There it goes. Flew right over us. Did you see it? Oh my gosh. It just flew right above our heads. Oh my word. Hopefully that wasn't the same bird. Flew right above us. Unbelievable. Now he stopped talking. Flew over us. Now I gotta get him to come back up. I see them, Lloyd. Here they come. Down below you. Don't move. They're coming right toward us. I don't know if it's a... Do you see him? No. Straight down the hill about 70 yards. No. Straight down to your left. Coming straight up the hill. Okay. Oh, okay. Good. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's the one I'm talking about. Stay ready, man. They're closing the distance on us. This is great. Yeah, they're getting close. Hear them clucking?
That's the one to your left.
Yep. Yep, I see it. He's clucking.
That's not the one I
see. No, that's a different one. Stay ready. If they come to the sound and see the decoys, they're going to pop right over on us. He's clucking good. Getting closer.
He's right in front of you, buddy.
I know. I don't see him yet.
Mine's right below it.
Whichever one comes in first, if it's a male. I got no shot with the bush, though.
With a rifle, I could have shot that.
Yeah. Can't use that till the fall.
Come across the bottom.
Yeah, but they might come up. Just stay ready. We're good and camoed in here. Ah, it's going the wrong way. He's close.
Well, he's right below you.
He's right below us, yep.
He's gonna come to the bottom too, right there.
That'd be okay. He's facing the wrong way right now. I can hear his call. Oh yeah, come on, baby. There might be two down there. Come on, turkey. Come on. There's a whole mess of them. Come on. Come on. Don't go over that hill. See if I can get him to come down the road. Is there a five, right?
Four.
Four.
There's another one flew down there, didn't
it? I heard him scratching, darn it. They're just on the side of that hill.
Yeah. They went straight out that way.
Mm-hmm. I was hoping they'd cross the road.
Yeah, they're not going to cross. They're going to swing around.
Go around that next bowl?
Mm-hmm.
Well, if we can get to the top of that, it drops off again and see down over if they stay tight.
Because they fluttered over that log. Right
mm-hmm.
There.
I know. That's where my tree stand was in deer season. They're not talking at all. Four more right there. Suckers. Take this one. Pawing it. That's bear poop. Pretty fresh too. You think he's pawing at that log? Getting bugs and stuff? Wow. Yep, right there in the road.
Alright, so today was a cast and blast day. So far we've failed on the blasting. We saw what?
You 14 turkeys.
You seen 10, I seen 14, and all of them were within 75 yards.
And some closest closer. Ones were 25.
Some were closer. We won't talk about that.
Well,
that
I can't shoot at houses.
Right back here, another three or four right by the truck when we came back. So now we're going to go try to catch some trout. And we'll see how that goes with the actual cast of the day. So it's a good day for weather anyway. Man, that's pretty. I don't see anything.
You should see them.
Yeah, fanning or finning. Come on, trout. There's at least three right there. Now I'm excited I can't throw it accurately. There it is. Oh, too short. I don't want to walk in because they're going to spook. I see your pink worm laying right in front of them. What is the deal? Come on, fish. What do you want to eat? Car. Swirling. Gosh. Yeah, I see him. I spooked a whole mess. There's a whole ton of them in there.
Usually he's sitting down here from throwing up that way. Look at them all. This is usually when I like to float a millworm. He hit it.
Oh, come on now. He sees mine.
He's
right there. Me. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There's a bunch of them swimming in there, isn't there?
There used to be big trees right along here. And this all got washed out. And then you put these walls in.
The trees probably help give you some cover. Because right now you're kind of sticking out.
I didn't fish much.
They ain't stopping like they used to.
No, they don't put as many in. Because I used to help them. So.
I found one other guy
one time. When I fished down at the Baltimore side. So, but I raised trout. I helped raise trout up in Pennsylvania for Canada.
Uh-huh.
And matter of fact, we're putting out 5,000 trout tonight. And we got mostly brown to put out there. And we raised them for the state. And
a lot of them are raising pals.
Man, there's fish everywhere right here. A cast here, you'll see them all scatter. Watch. Come on, bite it. Come on, come on. Hitting on top. Yeah, they're still there. They just don't want to. They don't want to eat. Yeah.
They've been hitting the top of the water down there.
They were just hitting the top water right there a little bit.
Just a matter of picking up something to
touch. Yep.
One little pole down here, a little turned down something I'm gonna look at. Yep.
Well, good luck to you.
Yeah, thanks. You too.
Thanks. Come on. Finicky. Come on. Oh, he looked at it. There's a giant crayfish down here about 3 inches long. It's right there if you can see him. Deer moving through.
favorite turkey.